We are also going to be presenting Ghostlight, which is a play that I wrote, inspired by the events surrounding the assassination of George Mascone, and really the experience of his son, John Mascone, who is a well-known Bay Area artist. John is the artistic director of Cal Shakes, directed by, John Mascone. He and I are good friends. It's about fathers and sons. It's about trying to recapture a relationship with somebody who you never quite really knew, but who you love deeply.